WTAE News for Pittsburgh. This is Channel 4 Action News.
You have to look at this video of a house collapse, a deadly fire bringing that building to the ground. We're following this breaking news from German Township tonight as crews are still there trying to figure out exactly what happened.
Neighbors called 911 when they saw the flames. They tell us two older men lived inside.
The other neighbor came out, who lived right next door to them, came out and said they were in there. And we both tried to go in there, try to do what we can. But the smoke was just too strong for us to go in.
Certainly stay with us throughout this newscast as we continue to update the story and continue to follow it into the night.